atau untuk pembelian, pecah saja. Kalau ada kesalahan, kita tukar pembelian. Kita akan jauh lagi hari lain.
Okay. So for DAP, for DAP, as far as we are concerned, LTTE is defunct about 10 years ago. Sudah tak ada lah, sudah berubah sudah sama ya. So about 10 years ago. Okay. So to us is a non-issue. So DAP want all those arrested, including the DAP leaders and non-DAP leaders, to be free immediately. Okay, and we also believe that you should not use SOSMA for this, because SOSMA is for counter-terrorism. But this LTTE is, as far as we are concerned, 10 years ago already, no more.